banking app on your phone? No? Have you ever used one? Do you ever plan of using one?
Before you find your Prince Charming, you got to kiss a few toads. We belong to the generation of dating apps. Now today, let's talk to people and ask them how has their experience been while using one
dating app.
Yeah.
आपके दोस्त कोई यूज़ करते होंगे? कोई एक्सपीरियंस किसी का कुछ सुना होगा?
Not really.
So you're going to be the first time user of a dating app? Never used.
Yeah.
Alright. So I guess then you'll have more things to share. How about you?
I have never used.
Have you heard any of your friend using?
No.
No? Read about something, some incident that would have happened with someone? But you're pretty positive. Do you guys mind actually? So say if you meet somebody through dating app, would you mind? And if you really like the person,
would we are dating each other?
Oh, okay. But you guys did not meet through dating app.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I ever used. I've been trying many of the sites, right, but never met them. Never may match. Nah, no.
कौन सा dating app में आप use करते हो या आपने use किया है?
बहुत सारे नाम ही ध्यान ये तो बहुत सारे मैंने डिलीट कर दिए सारे पेड़ होते हैं
ओके बट आप कभी किसी से मिले डेटिंग ऐप
से फेसबुक से ही मिले
हैव यू मेट समबडी
नो एज ऑफ नाउ नो आई हैव जस्ट रजिस्टर्ड माय सेल्फ एंड प्रेजेंटली आई एम सर्चिंग समवन
इट वाज फेक व्हाट आई सॉ प्रोफाइल माय फ्रेंड्स ऑफन यूज दैट एप्स एंड इट वाज मोस्टली फेक So I just was used it once in December, I guess, and it was like fake, almost fake. So I didn't believe it.
No, I'm not on Tinder. I used to help my roommate with it. Actually, I used to use on his behalf. So he used to be like, "Ki bhai likh de kya likhna hai, whatever." So yeah.
तो आपने भाई की हेल्प की?
बहुत हेल्प की. अब मुझे नहीं पता if it was successful or not, but then I took the first step नहीं होता. So I did that. I don't know ki. If he was capable enough to handle it well or not.
Did you go on a date on his behalf?
No. Never.
No?
No.
Sure?
Thankfully, I did not have to do that.
But people are not serious on that. Because I've used it before. And no. They're just for fun. They just talk and after that nothing. It's not like a practical thing. It's just to meet somebody. That's it.
You're married and you have kids.
Yes.
Right? So tomorrow, say if your kid walks up to you and says that I met this girl or I met this guy through a dating app and I would want you to meet them, kya reaction hoga aapka?
I'll meet them. Right? I will, yeah. Yes.
Agar aapke zamane mein dating app hota to aap use karte?
Karta.
Kya tip dena chahenge aap jo log dating app use karte?
I think it's a good opportunity to meet
के हिसाब से जो है कीपिंग यू द स्टाइल एंड लाइफ स्टाइल एंड कल्चर एंड ऑल दैट इट्स ऑल द वे एक्सेप्टेबल टू एवरी वन इट्स कूल टोटली कूल
बिल्कुल
डेटिंग ऐप से किससे मिलके शादी का सोचना नहीं जब तक डेटिंग ऐप में क्या होता है क्या पता क्या दिखाया और क्या निकले अंदर से क्या पता कुछ भी हो सकता है पहले क्या बात में या बाद में कुछ हो तो
आई थिंक इफ यू आर लोनली एंड सिंगल इट्स अ ग्रेट वे टू मीट पीपल अदरवाइज यू गॉट टू गो टू अ बार एंड यू नो हाउ मेनी पीपल इन देयर टू गो ऑनलाइन देयर्स 10,000 इसमें इन इंडिया देयर्स प्रोबब्ली अ बिलियन आई थिंक द फोटो इज इंपॉर्टेंट व्हाट आई अंडरस्टैंड योर प्रोफाइल फोटो फॉर वुमेन दे लाइक टू सी अ मैन एक्चुअली आउटडोर्स डूइंग एक्टिविटीज I can't remember what it is that men want to see in the women, but apparently men should put a photo of themselves outdoors doing something. Apparently that's more attractive than, you know, just like a selfie or something.
That's a really cool advice.
Well, apparently it's true. Apparently it is. That's what women want to see, apparently.
Sure.
A man in an action shot outdoors, you know, doing something. But I'm not sure how it is for men and women.